Hello. Today we are going to learn how to track a camera to an object. It is quite simple. Select your camera. Go to Constraints and choose Track To. Select the cube. Now the camera is tracked to the cube wherever you positioned the object. Thanks for watching.